Hey guys, welcome to the before video. Today I am playing Roblox, and this is a game called the day the dudes take over Roblox. And will they ever take over Roblox? No, but we're about to find out. And I think there's like chapters in this game. And we just need to wait for it to load up. Yeah, here it is. Oops, wrong game. Here it is, the day the noobs took over Roblox. And you can see there's a noob with a crown, looks like King Noob. Okay, let's do this. And yep, they'll never take over Roblox. Okay! The main story. Let's go straight into chapter 1. There we go, open up please. We will be in. Here we go. So there, I guess there's a bunch of chapters in it. Escape through the jail cell through the air vent. Oh, come on. It better not be a maze. Oh, dude, just jinx it. Oh, it's a maze. No, why did it have to be a maze? Let's just go this way. Oh, can we look at the noobs, dude? They walked us in here. Oh, this looks reasonable. Oh, come on, we're just back to where we started. Let's take this way. Why is there candles in here? These oversized vents. I don't think we're going the right way. Break down the door to get to the mail truck. Okay, that goes crazy. Let's do this. Oh my gosh, I can actually break down. Just a second, I need to break down both doors. I like breaking down doors. Ooh, come on, break it. Yeah. Okay, we don't have any time to lose. We gotta get in the mail truck. I don't know how we can't even get in. And I want to thank you guys for all the support. The 50 subscribers was amazing. The more subscribers you give me, the more videos I'll do. Yep, that's how it's gonna be. If you give me subscribers, I'll give you videos. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, the mail truck is breaking. Wait, what? Sewers, don't touch the fish. I actually jumped on a fish to do anything to me. Oh, a heal pack? Oh no! There's fish everywhere. I just saw a heal pack. But do you hear that? Man, these fish, for fish, they do a lot of damage. Oh good. Ew. Oh no, this is just making sort of soup. Any time to the top? Oh, this is a parkour course. Looks like a mini obby. A little easy. This is way easier. Whoa! Whoa, you hear that? I don't know what that was, but... Oh no, no, no! Oh, dude, why did I turn black? Are you kidding me? How did they do that? Why is this water not dangerous, but then this water is dangerous? See? Oh my gosh, that's so deadly. See, this water is perfectly fine, and then this water is so deadly it turns you black. Which is, that doesn't make any sense. And I also want to tell you guys that me and 121 are not friends anymore. We had an argument, and we are not friends anymore. So he will not be any of my videos, and I will not talk to him ever again. Ooh. Let's do this. So, yeah. Let's just get out of the sewers. I mean, everyone hates being in it. Cross the bathroom by stepping on the green dust. Pop out of your toilet to a government bathroom? Are we not supposed to touch the wall? What's going on? Why are we in a weird government bathroom? Oh, this is so weird. Government bathroom, huh? Weird. Papa, go ahead and see where the next government bathroom. Ooh, don't touch the red. Alright, we're doing it. Doing this. Oh no, guys, you hear that music? Oh no. This is such weird music. Wait, am I just... Oh my gosh, what are all the noobs? This music is so weird. Why is the camera all weird? Oh my gosh, this is so weird. This music is so weird. Oh no, there's so many of them. Oh gee. I jumped on top of one. This is crazy, you don't follow me. Wait, what? Get up the ramp without being squashed. This is skill chapter one. Ah! Oh, we can't even jump on it. Okay, we gotta jump over it. What? That's good. I don't know, this reminds me of like, that game Donkey Kong where Mario has to jump over the barrels. That's what this reminds me of. Oh, ow! Oh my gosh. Wait, take a King Noob? Wait a minute. No, he broke the staircase. Really, King Noob? Oh my gosh! He's got so much paperwork. There he is. Looking at something. Oh my god. Look at him. Oh guys, this is so crazy. Oh, King Noob. Look at him. Oh my gosh, he looks so serious. What's this? What's this? Okay, so we're still on chapter one. Yeah, we're definitely not going up there. This is still chapter one. Wait a minute. The wall is breaking. So this is still chapter one. It didn't say chapter two. Yeah. Haha, nice. Get up the elevator shaft. Oh my gosh. What is this? Oh no! Achieve the self-destruction facility. And this is still chapter one. It's an easier path. I mean, we gotta get out of here. Self-destruct and like... Come on, we gotta choose an easier path. Especially whenever it says self-destruct. Go, go, go. Hot! There's fire everywhere. Oh my gosh. Gotta get out of here. Yeah, there's way too much fire. Get out of here. Wonder what's next. Oh wait, that was chapter two already. Oh my gosh. What? Prisoner. Hello, what do you want? Wait, where's the cars? And And also, why aren't my legs moving? Whoa, look at that. What's going on here? I think the whole game's broken. Rubber duckies with no faces. That proves it. We need to find a way in here. Okay, good. How do we get in this way? Gotta be some way to get in here. crossed the highway, and there were no cars. I actually think we were supposed to go in that way. Well, guys, this seems like a good place to stop. So, that's the end of the video. So, bye.